गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेस फर्स्ट वीडियो डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू फाइंड द प्लेस वैल्यू। ओके, द सेम टॉपिक्स आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन मोर सम्स। ओके, सी दिस क्वेश्चन, राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ द एनसर्कल्ड डिजिट। ओके, सी दिस द नंबर इज देयर। ओके, हियर द सर्कल 9 मींस वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 9। ओके, फॉर दैट सॉल्यूशन इज हाउ टू फाइंड, you need 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Okay, first you have to write 1 place, 10 place, 100 place, 1000 place, and TTH, 10,000 place. You have to make one small box. Okay, and afterwards, as I told you, 1 place means 1, 10 place means 10, 100 place means 100, 1000 place means 1000. And 10,000 place means 10,000. Okay, now first read this number. You need 10, 100, separate the comma, 1,000, 10,000. That is 8 is here which place? 10,000 place. 9 is which place? 1,000 place. 5 is which place? 100 place. 4 is which place? 10 place. 2 is which place? 1 place. Is it clear these points? Yes. Now we are going to find the place value of 9. See, only place value of 9 we are going to find here. Okay. Therefore, place value of 9 is equals, first you have to write 9 and you have to multiply. 9 is here which place? 1000 place. 1000 means 100. Just you have to multiply. How to multiply? 100 into 9. 9 zeros are 0. 9 zeros are 0. 9 zeros are 0. 9 ones are 9. Therefore, what is answer we got? 9,000. Therefore, the place value of 9 is 9,000. Is it clear, children? Okay. How to find the place value? You have understood, right? Yes. Okay, now see in the same question. In the same question, I will give this part. Okay, and instead of 9, see, let us find how to find the place value of 5. What is the question here? Place value of 5. Find place value of 5. Now I am going to circle this. Okay, I am going to encircle the digit 5. Means, we are going to find the place value of 5. As I told you, for finding the place value of 5, first you have to write 5 into, and afterwards, 5 is here which place? 5, see my hand, see my finger. 5 is here which place? 5 is 100 place. 100 means 100. Therefore, you have to multiply it here. 100, 105 is 500. Therefore, place value of 5 is 500. Is it clear? All of you understood, right? Yes. Now, same question. Similarly, instead of 5, okay, we are going to find the place value of 4. Tell me how to find the place value of 4. First you have to write 4 into, now 4 is here which place? 4 is here 10 place. 10 place means we have to multiply with 10. Therefore you have to multiply here 10. 10 for the 40. Therefore place value of 4 is 40. Is it clear, children? Fine. Now similarly, now I am going to encircle the digit 2. Means I am going to find the place value of 2. What is the question? Find the place value of 2. See how to find. Place value of 2. Means first we have to write 2 into, now tell me here, 2 is which place? 2 is here which place? 2 is here 1's place. 1's place means 1, therefore we have to multiply here 1, 2 ones are 2. Therefore, place value of 2 is 2. Is the required result. Okay, is it clear, children? Yes. Now, next topic is write the, instead of place, the question is face. Write the face value of the n circle digit. Okay, for finding the face value, here I am going to circle this 2. Face, I am going to write the capital letter. Face value of 2. Tell me, children, same question here. What the question? Write the face value of the n circle digit. See, this is the question. In this question, the circle 2 means we are going to find the face value of 2. First, I arrange the table. Okay, that is 1's place 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. As you know, 1's means 1, 10, P means 10, S means 100, PS means 1000, PPS means 10,000. Next, we are going to find the face value of 2. Okay, as I told you, children, face value of 2 is 2 itself. Understood right here? For finding the face value, they no need to do so much work. Whatever the number is there, that same number. Means face value of 2 is 2. Similarly, tell me what is the face value of 5? Tell me what is the face value of 5? Yes, face value of 5 is 5. Okay, similarly, face value of 8. What is the face value of 8? Face value of 8 is 8 itself. Arthaita makale? Face value, F-A-C-E, face value how to find? Whatever the number is there, you have to write that same number. Okay, now what you learn today? Today you learn how to find the place value and face value. Face value, there is no need to worry. Whatever the number is there, you write that as it. For finding the place value, you have to remember 1's place means 1, 10 place means 10, that is 10. 100 place means H, that is 100. 1000 place means 1000. 10,000 means 10,000. Okay, you have to multiply that. Okay, children, now see this exercise 1C. You have to do yourself only. Okay, see, first main is the very simple. Whatever I did in the first video, the same thing. In the second video, fill in the blocks. Dash tense is equals. Dash tens is equals 1000 is there. Okay, dash tens means here, how many? Tell me anyone. Dash tens is equals what? Dash tens is equals 100 tens is equals to 1000. Is it clear here? 100 tens is equals to 1000. Second question, 10 tens. See the question. 10 tens is equals to 100. Means what you write? 10 tens means 100. See question, dash lakh is equals to 100,000. Means you have to write in the box 1 lakh. Fourth question, 10,000 is equals to dash lakh. Means you have to write in the box 1 lakh. Okay, children, see in this third main is a very simple. See, we are going to find the place value of 5. See here, place value of 5. You need 10,100. Okay, 5 into 100, that is answer is here 500. Okay, now see this question, the face value of 6. See this very carefully, face, F-A-C-E. Face value of 6 is what? 6 itself. What is answer? 6. Third question, place value of 9. See here 9. 9 is which place? 9 into 10,000, that is 90,000 is answer. Again, you can see the word face, F-A-C-E. Face value of 3 is 3. Okay, understood? I will give these notes. Today only I will send the solution of exercise 1C in your WhatsApp group. You have to write in your classwork and you have to practice the same things in your homework notebook also. Okay, children, in next video, I'm going to explain expanded notation. So, you have to practice these sums repeatedly. Okay, children, thank you.